beat.
It's click beta cluck. It's click beta cluck. Grab your granny, sit down. Grab your beer, stand up. It's click beta cluck.
So Up Now is our first upcoming story. It's about One Direction going three ways. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you my name is Ho-Ass Hippo. What's your name?
Big Booby Rachel.
Okay, well, talk about them going three ways. One way straight, one way gay, one gay one way is lesbian. And most of them are gay. They're all in a gay relationship together, yeah. So you know,
back in my day, One Direction was the new Beach Boys.
Okay, your story, Big Booby Rachel.
Anyways, did you know that big boobies are the new trend?
I don't know.
Buy a big bra and stuff it with your socks. Life hack!
Is it working?
Okay, so now we're gonna talk about better life hacks about, I don't know, keeping
I need to put my teeth in.
She has dentures. So get a retainer case for your dentures if you're an old lady like Miss Keisha. Miss Keisha, it's time for your interview.
Today I will be, get the fuck out of my camera.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Today I will be interviewing beer.
It's the friendly beer.
Get
Remember
the
that?
Fuck out.
Oh my god.
Hey, stop playing with your nips. Moving on. Today we will be viewing, go watch our last video. Today we will be reviewing
Barge Root Beer.
It's very friendly and not for kids. Tastes like beer back in my day. So go buy yourself some Barge Root Beer and have a barp of a time. Back to you, ho-ass hippo. So I gotta put my dentures out now.
That was very awesome. Our sponsorship today is Barge Root Beer. Or Barge Hog.
I just said that.
Yeah, we know.
We're Get just the talking. Fuck out of my shoe.
Anyways.
Okay, whatever.
My story.
What do you know?
Eat some cheese nips. It tastes like shit.
Did you know that grannies are also the new trend?
I am a new trend.
Yeah. Grab your granny.
There's slutty grandmas out there. No, you're
granny
a slutty.
Granny apple.
You're a slutty.
I need my candy.
Okay, now we're going to be talking about candy snatchers in our country. There has been
featuring my snow pants.
Yeah, Miss Keisha is the biggest candy snatcher.
I'll give
in the world.
You a little bit of ASMR.
Well, now it's ASMR time.
That felt good.
Okay, back can I you. Just tell my story now?
Back to you, China Hippo.
So now we're going to be talking about controlling your dreams. And some people have wild sex dreams when they can control it. So please stop. We don't need those wild sex dreams. But she chokes on her root beer. Okay, have you ever controlled your dreams, Miss Keisha?
I have. They're all wet.
Oh, that's nice. And now we're going to have our aspiring tutting dance.
No! Okay, anyways.
Miss Keisha! Shit in your car.
Miss Keisha!
Yes.
We're having our aspiring tutting dance.
Ow!
Crunch bar class.
Okay. So this is the new way to gain exercise.
Make sure you vote me your favorite
this
character.
This is the new dance that everyone does.
I have a dress on.
Is this the new?
I got snow pants on. This is my stomach. I got wrinkles.
I got stones on my neck.
Get off our
Listen to my favorite song of the week. Gucci Gang. Let's play
okay.
it.
Now, my story.
Let's play it.
It's about.
You already have three.
No, I still have one more story. Stop. So, it's my parody to Heathens. All my friends are eating steaks at Lowe's. Wait for them to ask you how it's grilled. Please don't
the Gucci gang too!
No! No! We're gonna get copyrighted! Oh, you fuck! We'll link it in the description!
We're not that popular to get copyrighted. Vote me your favorite character.
No.
Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Follow my channel. Little Sponge. I did crazy solos. See, I take meds too. I'm gonna take a
show. Ratchet, Rachel, and
okay, that's a big day.
Booby for today. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.
Bye, y'all.
And comment quickly.
Gucci Granny out.